one's for you. Baby, you my headbang. You all I ever wanted. We could do it real big.
Good morning, YouTube. It's Sydney Richardson.
Hey, yeah. Baby, be my bubblegum. I can be so troublesome. I just want to love you some. You don't gotta owe me none.
So, I'm looking like a hot mess right now. So, today is Thanksgiving, and I'm just going to do like a Thanksgiving look. And I'll insert a picture of what I did last year. I think this was for Christmas. But I was still going to insert a picture of what I used to look like, and I'm gonna do better. So, pretty much, I'm just combing out my hair. Ew. I should wear an outfit that I was gonna wear yesterday. But yeah.
The top of my bun, and
so what I'm gonna do is just redo my ponytail. I straighten my hair, and if it's a special occasion, that's when I straighten my hair again. But yeah, I'm trying to make it puffy but not puffy. Yeah, that's good enough. I'll insert a video, but this is how it looked yesterday when I took all my braids out. Yeah,
it's better.
I'm gonna go wash my face right now. Just so, yeah. So I just splashed my water with some warm / cold water. And I'm trying to find my lip scrub. There it is. So this is what I'm using. It's just a peppermint lip scrub. Yep. That was just came with one of my makeup things. Let me just put it in Vaseline. And then I did my eyebrows with it like upwards. Cause you know, I don't got no eyebrows or eyelashes. So yeah, and I'm about to go do the dishes. Cause I'm a paper chaser. Do I look ugly? Ah! Do I look ugly? So I am done with the dishes.
I end up not drying them. Just let them air dry.
Get in. Let me go. I'm going to come back on when my eyebrows are done. Underwear.
So this is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing the starter that I got from Zimmy's. These pants that I got from Zimmy's.
So I am playing Connect 4.
Hi. Hey, turn it down.
Pause it.
I want to
say grace. I want to say it.
Yep. Yeah,
everyone.
Come on here, Aiden.
Grant us our remedies, accept the things you cannot change, and the courage to change the community.
Thank you, Heavenly Father, for allowing us to be together today. Thank you for allowing
us to all be here, safe. Thank you for traveling, Grace. Thank you for traveling, Grace, coming and going. Please continue to watch over all of us. Please continue to guide us in your footsteps and leading us in the right direction. Bless the food that we are about to receive. Help it to nourish our bodies, our minds, and our souls. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.
You know, a lot of girls be thinking my songs are about them. This is not to get confused. This one's for you.
Baby, you my everything. You all I ever wanted. We could do it better than you ever done it. You be up on everything. Love the whole thing, never own it. I want this forever. I swear I could spend whatever on it.
Cause she hold me down every time I hit her. When I get right, I promise that we gon' live it up. She made me beg for it till she give it up. And I say the same thing every single time I say it.
So guys, I got this because I don't really like ham or turkey that much.
What they doing on there?
Hold on.
Hey, what they doing?
Okay.
So I'm like,
no. No. No.
Don't be mean to her.
She don't understand.
That's my cat.
Yeah, she,
come on.
She don't understand this, Mom. More than anything, it's gonna be easier for you to meet my family than it is.
Happy Thanksgiving, guys. I'm so thankful for all my subscribers. This is my brother, and that's my brother.
Subscribe. And like and comment, right?
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Subscribe for more content.
Oh, okay.
Like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.
Hey, yeah, baby, be my bubblegum. I can be so troublesome. I just wanna love you some. You don't gotta owe me none.